take on Tinker Knight then.
Jeez.
I guess this level is a bit like clockwork, huh?
I refuse to acknowledge that joke.
Well, by you saying that, you already did.
Didn't happen.
Totally
happened. Oh, look at the fake wind-up mice.
I thought they were on roller skates.
No, they have the keys turning on their backs.
Okay, I didn't see those, actually. Hey! Thing over in the right side corner. It's a mechanical mage.
Oh, the bad guy, you mean?
Yeah.
Oh, I thought you were talking about like the platform down there or something.
No, the guy that I just took out.
I don't know. He looks just like all the evil wizards we've seen so far. Except he's red now.
Whoa. The way to go or a secret?
That's probably the way to go. No,
it's a secret.
Don't tell nobody. Just use the.
Don't!
Look how far we have to go.
Right back to the beginning. Well, it wasn't too far away.
So far. So very far.
Ooh. Nice! That! Oh! That's cool.
No, go down, go down.
I wanna get the stuff.
Oh god, you're just gonna die again.
Have some faith in me.
No!
That's what you get for not having faith in
that's
me.
That's why I don't have faith in you.
There we go.
Yay! By the end of this, we better be able to afford that gold armor.
Yeah. Oop. I wonder what's down there.
Come on, trapple. Yeah, it's a trapple.
Nice. Stay thy fork. Can't carry him. What?
Oh, the chalice is full. Okay.
I forgot I even had that thing.
Yeah. Use the horn.
Oh yeah. I forgot I had that as well.
Sweet.
Huh. I can't get in through there. Whoa. Bah. Hmm. think steampunk would be the right word for this.
Yeah, why not? Stop. It's all gears.
Okay, that thing helped.
It's all like gears and mechanical stuff.
Get over here. Oh, okay.
Wow.
Oh, jeez. Thank you.
Remember, that uses up 20.
I know. Shot. I know.
It's a really cool weapon, though.
Mm-hmm. Maybe later.
Is that an extra?
Maybe. Actually, no. That was the way to go.
All right.
So later is now.
Missiles?
No, oh, they're knives, I think.
They're rocket-powered knives with the second rocket for course correction. I love it.
Ugh.
That. Oh. That was the momentary injury invincibility, right?
Yeah.
Nice.
Thank goodness for it, too. Ow.
Oh, is that the same room?
No, I just found a secret.
Okay. Looks like a terrible, terrible secret.
Yeah. Ah.
Oh, okay.
This looks like something good. In the village, I have all the deals. Not gonna believe it.
He does the same thing every time, isn't he?
Mobile gear. Ride over hazards and reach higher places.
Okay. Get it. See what this is. And use it to get out of here.
Yeah.
Oh. Like, key control which direction it goes.
I guess not. At least not upwards.
No. Hey, wait. Don't jump down. Don't jump down. Use it now to go to the right.
Oh! Oh, the ledge was right there.
Hey, cool.
There we go.
Okay.
Whoa, what? What the heck?
Oh, you can hover there for a second. Oh, it's like it's a turning log kind of thing.
Huh. That's interesting. Yeah, no thanks. Oops, I did not mean to do that.
That happens.
I have a bad feeling about this.
Nah, it's probably fine.
Oh, okay, that's better than I was expecting.
Fall.
No, whoa!
Alright.
Okay.
That's fine. Makes sense.
Well, it's a good thing they introduced that right here.
Yeah.
The whole log rolling thing. I'm just gonna chill right here.
They trick you. I like it.
Oop.
Nice. Hmm.
Don't mind me. What is that thing?
Oh.
Whoa! I'm fine with this.
That's fine.
There we go.
Okay.
Whoa, they can chase.
That's fine. Oh, checkpoint. Yes.
Oh, there's two of those mechanical wizards.
I wonder if they're robots.
Probably.
Nice.
They blow up like robots.
But then again, they blow up with everything else in this game.
That guy looks like Darkseid. Not when
I can kinda see that.
Like, not when he's standing up, but when he's, like, down, and his visor slit looks like a dumb face.
Nope. That's probably a secret down there. I'm not gonna bother. I've already gotten an item from this stage. Oh, wow. Looks like there ought to be something up there. Did not mean to do that. What? Oh!
Oh, scrolling up.
That's kind of rare.
You're okay. They don't do these very much?
No. Not to my knowledge, at the very least.
They're like, they keep, all of this is like the opposite of what you are normally doing.
Yeah. Ah. I don't care about that treasure right now.
Alright, you have time to spare.
Oh. Oh, okay, thank goodness. Delete. Ah! What?
Get.
What? What? Oh, that.
There was a moving platform below you.
I thought it was a conveyor belt.
Whatever. It, well, I guess not, because it moved away.
Ooh.
Okay. Now you need to go thing to the left, and now to the right.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay, is there more up here?
Nope,
okay,
just good. Right.
Good.
This is probably the boss. What is that? Hit that red thing.
Oh, it's a staircase.
That's cool.
It's probably on a timer or something.
Yeah.
Okay.
Ooh. I like he's just a guy at a workstation.
Yeah. Let's try this thing out. Oh, what?
What?
Okay!
Oh wait, it's not over.
That was definitely interesting.
It's not over. He's got a giant robot.
Oh god! He's got a Gundam!
This is the greatest thing ever. It's made of wood.
And it's got a giant drill.
He's giving you platforms too, so like maybe you have to hit him in the head. Yeah,
like
there
this?
He is.
This is kinda easy. Yep. Whoa. Ah.
He's got his giant Gurren Lagann drill.
Yeah. Whoa. Okay. Whoa, what?
I don't know, just kill his face.
Yeah.
Go intangible too.
Yeah, good idea. Whoa! And I fell through him.
That's alright.
Okay, thank you for the boost.
Yeah!
That was easy.
Yeah, but it looked great.
Yep. That was actually pretty fun.
I like the two-tiered thing where it tricked us at first.
Yeah. Well, I think we might be having a dream sequence this
nice.
Time.
Nice, get that horn ready.
I can't.
You know.
And with 100 magic, I think I can get at least 5 uses out of it. I
can't believe that's all.
Yeah. Okay, good, I can switch.
Oh, jeez.
Yep.
Yeah.
There we go. Got her.
Sweet.
Also, how is it that I earned gold in my sleep from that dream?
Don't worry about it. Okay, your tacos.
Oh, nice.
Tacos. Alright, let's go get some more health.
Yeah.
And possibly magic. Actually, first, let's see what's over to the right there.
Okay.
This looks like endgame territory.
Tower of Fate.
Oh, we're almost at the end.
Yep. We've defeated all 8.
Oh, wow. That's awesome. Oh, do we get any music?
Huh?
Did we pick up any music?
Oh, okay. They were in those deadly... Nope. Spike rooms.
Oh, that's true. Yeah, that guy has enough songs. His album collection is great.
Yeah. What? It looks like a giant sandwich this time.
See?
Last time it looked like a pasta.
Yeah, fold your sandwich, I told you.
I have 6,000... What? Alright, click it, polish mage, I see. Sorry, don't think I can help you any further.
Right,
so we're
fully
maxed
upgraded.
Out on magic.
Yep, and that might be the max on the maximum we can get for life, too.
Maybe.
I mean, because we're about to head to the end game.
Yeah.
All right.
Bonsai!